Okay, now for the most exciting part, the part that nobody wants to do. Hi guys, it's Danica and welcome back to my channel. It's been quite some time since my last upload. That's because I really had a hectic schedule before my annual leave, but at the moment I'm already on annual leave, so I try to do more vlogs. So yeah. What else? It's actually late at night now because I'm more awake at night now. So that's why I think the lighting is not the best lighting at the moment. But yeah, so this vlog is actually long overdue because I've said this in my December vlog, but I haven't really done it. So it's actually about the lateral flow test or the self-swabbing kit. I think this is also what they use in the Philippines, like the rapid test that you're doing. So yeah, this is very simple, so I'm just gonna show it to you how I do it. Even though we have this self-swabbing kit at home in ED, in the emergency department, they've returned back the proper swabbing. Because there's still lots of cases and positive stuff in ED, that's why. So I got this self-swabbing kit plus also the proper kit. So I'm just getting used to putting something on my nose and my throat. So yeah, so if you guys are interested in this video, then please keep on watching. So now I'm gonna show to you the contents of the box, which I don't have at the moment, but these are its contents. So we got first, so the brand is from Inova, and so we got first a SARS-CoV-2 antigen test cartridge. So this is the one that looks like the one in the pregnancy test. It's really just similar with it, and how you actually read the results is the same. There's two lines with the control and the letter T, so that's positive, and if it's only one line, then it's negative. So it's as easy as that. So that is that one. You've got this one, the disposable sampling swab, that bit. So it's just the same swabbing kit that we use as well with the proper swab. So that's that one. And then we got a plastic bottle, something like that. So we will seal it later, and then it's gonna be like a drop to the to this one. So that's how we do it. So let's keep this sterile as possible. And lastly, we've got this one, extraction solution. So we've got two of this one, so that's that solution. So all in all, in a box like the kit, I think there's 25 tests available, and usually we do the swabbing every week. So let's start. So I've been doing this already, so I know what's gonna happen. The first thing that we need to do is actually to clean the hands, make sure your hands are clean. So yeah, after cleaning your hands, you need to sneeze or clean your nose so that it's just gonna go through really smoothly. So what we gonna do first? Yeah, so shall we open this one first? I'm gonna show you what this cartridge looks like that I've already told you. It looks like a pregnancy kit. That's that one. So as you can see, there's letter C, letter T, and letter S. So S is where you put the sample, two drops. So that's that one. So let's put it there. So what is recommended actually with this one is you got a glass bottle where you actually put this one, so it stays up like that. But for me, I'm just gonna hold it because I don't know, it's just easier for me rather than putting it in a glass and then keeping it straight and then getting it. But the thing that you need to take note is to keep this area sterile. So now we're gonna get this solution and add 6 drops to this one, so without really actually touching this bit. Six. There you go. So you can probably ask someone to hold this one for you while you swab yourself, or you can probably leave it somewhere safe so long as it like stands up like that so that the solution won't actually spill, and keeping the top bit sterile as much as possible, which I got used to it now. So yeah. So this is the sampling swab. So with the difference between this one is that with the proper like swabbing that's been being sent to the lab is, so you're gonna go in the back of your throat first and then through your nose, but with this one you're just gonna do it with your nose, both nostrils for like 10 seconds each, and you're gonna insert it around 1 inch, so like that. So you're gonna tilt a little bit and then you're gonna do like that to your nose. Gonna do it like that, like circling it, you know. So, am I ready for this? I think so. So, when you open this one, so it's like that. Let's do this. So, still. Nine. Ten. Really sore. Okay. Now, next. Eight. Nine. Really hard to be pretty when you're doing a swab. Okay, so now, so that's that. Don't touch it, please don't touch it. So we're gonna get this plastic tube, and then we're gonna put the that bit going inside, and then you can actually like squeeze it so that you can get mucus better, like kind of squeeze it for like few seconds. So you can actually put the used one in the cover. So put it back and then you can dispose this properly. And then, so with that one on my hair, you're gonna close it. After you close that one, we can now actually put it in the cartridge. So we're gonna have 2 drops. It would be exciting if like I turn out positive, isn't it? But hopefully not. So now we're gonna drop 2, 1, 2. There you go. So there you go. We're now just gonna wait. So they said on the kit that don't read until actually after 30 minutes, but most likely in a few minutes after this, that one fills out, you can actually see if you're most likely negative or positive. So again, if it's one line on the letter C that's negative, 2 lines would be positive. If there's one line on the T, that is invalid. And if there's no line at all, that's also invalid and you need to do it again. So it's just easy as that. So let's see. So far there's no line on the T, so I can see now the line in the C in the control, so it's most likely negative. But yeah, they said wait 30 minutes. So guys, it's been 30 minutes and now we can see clearly, more clearly, the result. So it's gonna clear up and like it's gonna be like a white background now, and like you can only just see clearly the line. So it's letter C, so it's negative. So yeah, that's quick and easy. That's how we do it. So we do it weekly. So that's it. I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. And that's how we do it. So yeah, I hope you find this helpful as well. And again guys, don't forget to please give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. See you again in my next video.